today. Mary Bridget, a very smart greyhound on the way up. So the green light switched on here. We're race 9 at Mount Gambier, the Rocks Tavern Stake. Just about ready to run. They're racing this time. Lectra Linda off the inside began very awkwardly. Stevic began brilliantly, went straight to the early lead. So Stevic leads by 3. Hillbilly Road to second. Then further back to Compton Tess. Further back then, Corborn Shiny, and running on from the back is Aston Musket. So Hillbilly Road, the best backed at longer odds, took over, went straight on by, and it's all Hillbilly Road. Hillbilly Road will score easily. Second over the line will be, I'd give it to Lectra Linda, I think. Third will be on the inside, Stevic and Aston Musket. Further back in the field then, Corborn Shiny, Compton Tess. Time was around 23.50, and they got the money at longer odds there. Hillbilly Road, number 7. So it's 7-1 and a photo. 7-1 and a photo. 7 the winner, Hillbilly Road. Jack Trengrove defeats 1, Lectra Linda, Kia Hurley, the trainer. 5, Stevic, Dave Peckham. 23.48. 23.48 was the run. Seven the winner, Hillbilly Road, a white and black dog by Banjo Boy out of Papunga Lana. Jack Trengrove, the winning trainer and owner. Second, 1, Lectra Linda, Kia Hurley, the trainer.